Hello, everybody. My name is Liz, and this is my dad, Brent. Today we are playing bedtime. We are playing bedtime gaming. No, we are on bedtime gaming, and we are playing Luigi's Mansion 3.
Good job. Great intro.
I meant to do like a harsh one. Like, good evening, everybody.
It's a harsh one. Why is it in a British accent? It's a weird intro.
Good evening!
Those birds are gonna be dicks.
Language.
Those birds are gonna be jerks.
What's pusses?
I'm still confused by that.
By what?
Well, what's pusses?
Coraline calls the cat that. Remember?
Sure. What does that have to do with it? Hello?
Like, it means like mean or weird.
What do I do there? Go me.
It's a dinosaur.
Hey Google, stop.
Weird.
Yeah, that was weird.
All right,
yeah. Cause I don't know what you're doing.
And I don't care.
Okay.
That's right. One's missing.
One is missing, you're right.
Do we have to find that? Is that our quest? Find the egg? That's an interesting pathway. I think that's...
Ow! The usage of Luigi is getting more and more important. Yes. I laugh and then I realize.
It moved!
What do you mean?
Its head was on the other side!
Was it really?
Yeah! See?
But I don't like this.
And there's the eggs! The eggs are in the sky because birds are holding it.
Well, there's Toad.
But I thought we already got Toad.
We got one of the Toads.
Oh, yeah, because there was more than one.
Hello?
Wait, what the heck? Oh, God.
Scared me.
Wait, did you eat? Well, whoa, 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 whoa. What's that red orby thing in there?
It's a black hole.
If I don't move, will it get me? I see what I have to do.
What do you have to do?
Okay, I got it.
be quicker.
No, dang it. That's not what I wanted. So I have to shoot one at him.
Why can't you run faster, Luigi?
Boom. So while he's eating one, he exposes himself. Dude, what are you doing?
He's attached to a pole.
You're causing a lot more destruction. Ow. Right, but so he catches it. Come on, Russ.
You have to wait.
Ah. Oh. Press the wrong button. Oh. Ha! There. Ugh, that was stressful. So he eats Luigi. But he's stuck on that. Fudge! He's not stuck anymore! Do it?
No.
That's
cutscene.
Oh, come on.
Oh, so you have to get rid of all the rib bones to get to the heart.
Did you do it that time?
Yep.
Yeah! With like no health left too. What's up, Bone Daddy?
What?
What?
Frankenstein! Caveman. I thought it was Frankenstein.
I get it. I see it.
What are you laughing at?
Bye! No, thank you. No, thank you.
You ain't getting away.
Good boy. There you go. You definitely don't need your club. If you're nothing without the club, then you don't deserve the club. That's what Tony Stark taught Spider-Man. It was a suit, but it was the same difference. Leave me alone. No, thank you. I need that. Now I am full. What say you to that now? Boom! Y'all come in with me, boom daddy.
Zed got stuck, so his club smashed him.
Honestly, I forgot what the point of this game was. And honestly, the fact that we're only now getting, like, what is this, our second framed person?
Yeah.
Like, that's not that many.
Third, including you.
Hey, watch yourself.
He's got the button! Beat you! What's the other button?
Luigi!
Luigi!
Okay. Whoa. I just did it!
You have managed to save another toad.
Huh.
Excellent. Show Toad to the elevator, and I'll make sure he stays safe and sound. Safe and sound by the lab. In the lab.
There you go. Alright, come on, buddy. You're coming with me, old friend. No need to be scared. We're gonna go this way, because the other way has awful, awful things.
I just realized something. One girlfriend reviewed Bugsnax. It sounded like Inside Out's music from the movie.
Bye-bye.
And this time, it sounds like Mary Poppins' music.
Oh, phew.
The cat! How did it come back?
I don't think the cat ever got captured, did it?
Yeah, it did.
I thought it got away.
She's mad.
She mad.
She real mad. Now then, Luigi, you still need to find one more toad. Princess Peach and Mario. We're halfway there. Good luck.
We're only halfway through the game.
Yeah. And you said we were almost done.
I thought we were.
I know.
And I believe what I said was, I think we're almost done.
Yeah.
I didn't know there were two toads. I thought it was Peach and Mario. And I imagine they're going to be really close together.
There were three toads.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
We already got one. Me too.
Yeah, but I need to go back to EGAD.
Why?
Well, you'll see in a minute. What's this text message I have?
So many texts. You're blowing up! Quick intermission.
Oh no, that was it. We're in an elevator. What big... Look, I finished it. I've never gotten spam text before,
mm-hmm.
And I got spam text, so I was like, what do I do with spam text? And it was like...
I've gotten a lot of spam text. What are you doing?
Mm-hmm.
Oh!
Right, but we already got it.
Oh, I thought we didn't. If not, that's fine.
Wow!
Donuts!
What do I do for to find a boo?
Oh, yeah.
Isn't there something like a boo finder?
Ask Egan.
Whoa.
We have one on this. We need one more on this. What if EGAT has it? EGAT has the gem.
Uh-oh. So cool. EGAT has the gem?
Yeah, the last gem on this level.
What are you doing up there?
He was there before.
Yeah. I don't like that he's up there, though.
Why?
What do we got? Goob,
hammer,
boozer, slinker. Center. Oh, there it is. There's a trapper.
Oh. Mini hammer.
Yeah.
Adorable. Gems.
Let me see gems. Let's go. I do want to see about how to get this boo. So there's a boo there. So there's a boo.
But it says there's a door. So... The laundry's moving. That laundry over there is moving.
There it is.
Ooh, I'm Boozement. Looks like you're still in the dark. Oh, ho. Language.
Oh, does he run away? Oh, I gotta go after him. Oh, I see. Now he's in the parking garage. Okay. Where are you, Boo? Dang it! Where are you?
It says he's somewhere.
Yeah, I think that just symbols that he's there. I don't think it actually is the exact place. Come on!
Through the wall.
Yeah. What do I do here? How do I fight them?
Oh, he's right behind you. It's moving. Crappy ghost. Over there.
Dang it!
You gotta get him while he's spinning.
Yeah, but how?
I don't know.
Cause I'm almost dead.
Luigi!
What are you doing? You gonna wake me up, dog? What was Egad saying? I think Egad was helping.
I don't know. I didn't read the entire thing.
Try blowing air.
It's behind you.
I just have to dodge him. What do I do?
I don't know.
Egad, where are you? Egad, help me. That was weird. Why are you throwing bombs at me now?
He's a ghost. He wouldn't be dead. Luigi, ghosts are good at playing hide and seek. Shine some dark light on the area, try to uncover them.
Wow. I figured it out. That was, like, sometimes this game is, like, really difficult.
Yeah.
But it, like, forces you to use, like, all of the tools.
Yeah, but it's fun, too.
It is fun. You're right.
Yeah.
Down, please.
Down, please.
The boiler works.
I didn't know they had a boiler works. Maybe it's the kitchen.
No, boiler works. It's like the boiler room. It's where the heat and everything is for buildings.
Oh! I don't. I'm not an architect.
Yeah, you don't have to be. Relax.
Why are you so scared, Luigi? Ah, I keep losing health.
it. Surely there's something crazy. And there is. Cool. Well, that was a thing. Alrighty.
Huh?
Oh. The somebody? No!
There's a key! Do you see the key up there?
Sure do. Interesting turn of events.
There's also a gem.
Yeah, there is. How do we get up there then? What did I think was going to happen?
I don't know. What did you think was going to happen there? Is there another one over there? Like, there's a vent over there.
Question of our time.
But I don't know. There's a vent over there, too.
There is. Figured it out.
You did it. Awesome. Now you have to get the gem. Well, you don't have to.
Oh. I was like, I don't know how to.
Walk.
That way. Ah, oh, damn it. He didn't bring the key with him. I thought he would have. Surely he'll bring the key with him. Okay. Key! Okay, there we go.
And it's a little butt.
Click! I still think that would suck if that's how keys work. Oh, I see.
Oh. So we have to turn off the water.
Oh. I did something. Yay?
Yeah. Now you gotta get back. Wait, no, you don't.
Not that you know. Nobody spooks me. Okay, where does this pipe go? Indeed.
Oh, that's strange.
Oh.
There's one under the bed. Oh no, that's where you came from.
Yeah, I know that's right. Boom.
Nice.
Two.
We need...
Three more.
Eight
more. We need a wheel. Oh, no. You stay here.
So weak.
What did you just do? Luigi!
Yourself into a real mess there, Luigi. Good news though. The poltergust G minus 00 has been tested in depths up to, I forget, really deep. What's important is it's waterproof. But because that ghost used to switch to control the water levels, your path is blocked. I think you could walk along the sewer waterway and reach
Switch.
The Switch. Water. Give it a try. Mm-hmm. You've got to return the water to its original levels and go
after that. Your tone changes a lot.
Yeah.
Well, it's like you're reading like as your hymn, but like you're like being really informative, and then partway through your thing, you're like, "Yeah, you need to do this." Like it's like you get bored. Is that what's happening? Are you just getting bored?
Nah.
Oh, okay.
I'm just messing up because I'm reading too fast. There's a piggy bank in the corner.
Oh, cute. It's a ducky.
Oh, I see.
Gotta get to that ladder over there. So go through that and try and go through the one beside.
Oh, I see, yeah. So why am I not doing this? There's other ways to do this.
Then go to Luigi. And then get into the ducky again. And then go through.
This thing's gonna blow up. It's fine, but I want to. I expected something.
What did you expect?
So, I'm confused.
Well, how do you get that other one? Is it not open?
This is such a weird level. Oh boy.
Oh.
Yeah, that doesn't look good.
It'll pop it if you drop it. then you'll draft.
Yep. That's a problem.
Alrighty.
So,
there's monsters.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, hurry.
I was about to say Billy. Billy.
I don't know. Put the money.
What happened?
Yeah, I got the money. Crap! I didn't know there was time. Dang it! Dang it!
Be Luigi.
you do.
Yeah.
Dang straight.
Where's my pillow?
Oh, come on. Dang it!
Okay, okay.
What do I need to do here?
Go faster.
Crap. Crud. Yeah, I tried to see if there was something there. No, I couldn't.
That's fair.
Right. So this is the part that confuses me.
Of course things are taped to something.
Ha! Ahahaha!
They drain everything.
Oh, I was like, this is bad! There's a switch.
How do you get there?
Well, that? I don't know. A ghost.
There's more than one ghost.
Oh, did it. Go me.
Go us. Go you. Go
well,
me.
Go I mean,
Luigi.
Come on, Luigi. Let's not summon Guigi in the water. Okay.
Go Luigi. Go Luigi. Go Amigi. Go Ayuji.
Okay. So there's that. So now, if I go like this.
There's an elephant floaty! Get a new floaty.
Perfect! Because now I'll go do do. What? He goes like this. There we go. Did I do good? Did Guigi and Luigi do good? Yay? it on your nose. Well, don't play with your nose either. Come on.
Good job.
You're making me look like a bad parent.
No. All right. The water is back to how it was. Go back to where you came from and get after the mechanic ghost.
Ah! I didn't expect it.
Well, because I have a gun that kills them, I would imagine is why most ghosts are afraid of me.
They're probably all like, oh no, it's that guy with the weird gun that kills us.
Obviously wearing masks, and they were obviously floating, and they obviously had no legs.
Oh yeah. Yeah. Oh no. Everything that happened, we were all like, hey, you're ghosts.
And we knew she was a ghost, because she had no identity. She didn't have a cover. She didn't...
Look at this place.
It's beautiful. You could have had the swan. Seriously? Could have been a beautiful swan.
Well,
we are
working. Yeah. What's in you? Money.
We only have like 2 minutes. A balloon. Luigi, it looks like that. It's a dead end up ahead. I guess you'd best turn around and get after the mechanic ghost.
Oh, you think so? Do you? I know what to do.
You have to go around it.
Nope.
What?
Even better.
Soccer ball,
destroy wall.
Soccer ball.
Dragon.
Destroy wall. Dragon, you got fire in your tummy.
Okay, fine.
Melt the wall. Dragon.
What in tarnation do I do? Okay. Oh, it's a sub.
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't catch that. I don't know how to defeat.
Just move along.
There's a piranha. Piranha.
drawn now. Why do you keep saying that? Which one?
The first one. It's the girl with the braces. Alright.
You mean the squid?
No. The little girl with the... back to being a normal chest that's not gonna be a dick. Why is dick such a bad word?
I don't know. It's a private part. That's why. Masks.
Piranha. All right, that doesn't sound appropriate. Oh, I see. Oh, there's not. Oh my goodness. I am no bueno at this. Do you do anything else?
Burns the place down.
Burn it all down.
Burn it. All of it. Oh, there's something in there. Exciting.
I should watch Tron. That's a big door.
At all?
Yeah.
Sup, buddy? I made it.
He's on a duck. He's sleeping on a duck.
Tube war?
It's like playing a game with your brother in a swimming pool. 2 feet deep swimming pool.
Oh my goodness, really? Ha-ha! Loser.
Oh, come on.
I see what you guys do. It's all about biding the time, isn't it?
Come on!
It's so quiet because it's so focused on this.
So close! I need this health. Come on. What?
Oh, yeah. Okay.
You'll never get me. I'm the greatest.
I'm the best around. No one's gonna ever take me down. I'm the best around.
Come on. I'm gonna suck up your little swan. Bye!
No, I didn't. That's a great one.
Oh boy!
Oh
no!
Oh, a button!
Oh, come on.
The light turned on.
Come on! Yeah!
I don't know. I'll be pissed.
Somebody's taking a shower.
I was about to say, what's going on here? I'm obviously going to see what's going on.
Oh,
Sam.
Just a tube. 10th floor. Oh. Nice.
10th floor, baby.
Gotcha. Put it in your pocket now.
Yeah. I made a fool of too many times.
Go. Now we gotta get back from the mess we made. We went to this mansion. We went to this mansion. It's our fault we got trapped.
It's not a mansion.
Yeah, it is.
It's a hotel.
It's a mansion hotel.
What?
Luigi's mansion.
I know, but that's because the first one he did go to a mansion.
He won a mansion in the first one. And this one it's a hotel. And then the second one, I don't know.
That would be a stupid name. Luigi's Hotel! To me.
When did you become so cynical?
Nothing better happen.
Luigi, put it in.
Oh, yeah.
Don't be so surprised this time.
Yeah.
No, he will be. Look. He's going to be like, whoa, what's happening?
Ooh.
For the 11th time in a row. Look. 12th.
Oh, yeah.
Perfect. Tomb sweets.
Let's do it.
It's time for bed.
No!
It is.
No!
Thanks, everyone. Anything you want to say?